Congratulations, Taz. You said yesterday to me, there's a vibe, there's a feeling about the team right now, and you've shown that today with a lot of resilience, because that was two tough maps against Astralis.
I think that today we should talk about different team. We should talk about Astralis and how much resilience they showed playing with two stand-ins. I think that we should all clap for them now, guys.